Welcome to Tatooine, Pod Race fans. We have perfect weather today for the Bota Classic.
And a big turnout here from all corners of the Outer Rim territories. I see the contestants are making their way out onto the starting grid.
There he is, the reigning champion of the Bota Classic and the crowd favorite, Sabuba. Couplings are being activated. Our glorious host, Jabba The Hutt, has moved into the arena. Wow! Look at that! It's the galaxy-famous Gazgano!
It looks like the young human, Anakin Skywalker!
I hope he has better luck this time.
What an imposter!
Welcome to Tatooine, Pod Race fans! Our glorious host, Jabba The Hutt, has moved into the arena!
Ha ha ha! Jabba The Hutt!
Yeah. Welcome to Watto's shop, huh? Take a look around. I got everything you need, huh?
Outlanders.
Deal.
They come here. How do they find me? They come here. They mess up my store. Hey!
Kunatitaki Malia! You're gonna lose unless you upgrade your pod racer, I think. Wanna meet Choboda?
They come here, they look around, they no buy. Why nobody buy?
Put in an olia! Achubananaya!
No? This part no good for you, huh?
You come back, huh? What? You think you gonna beat Sebulba with that pod racer of yours? Ha!
Lalovanum Batafa.
The Mon Gaza Spice Mine, second only to Kessel in spice production. The air is thick with tension out there today.
Yes, not to mention all that dust. I see that our host, the guild boss himself, the infamous Grof Zuga, is about to signal the start of the race.
The current record holder for this track is... Tinto Hagalee!
Change your mind? Achoo bananaya! They come here, they look around, they no buy. Why nobody buy? You're gonna lose unless you upgrade your pod racer, I think. No money, no parts, no deal. Back again, huh?
La Lovenum Batafa.
Mind tricks don't work on me. Only money. Putin and Olya. You ban a pihota, Mindia.
Welcome, pod racing fans, to Ando Prime, home of the benevolent Andobi Bindu monks. Your host, the wisest of the wise, Ten Abu Donba. Albarbido!
Want to buy Petroid, huh? They help you fix your pod racer, you know. You cannot beat Sebulba. He always wins.
It's a gorgeous evening here on the ocean world, Aquilaris.
The perfect setting for one of the most scenic pod races in the galaxy. Your host, the lovely and gracious governess, the Nave Bengaris.
Yeah,